This is what a guillotine looks like before it gets painted. It's inspected a third time for quality. It's going to get stripped down even cleaner than what you see now. And this is pretty darn clean. This is raw steel unpainted. Stripped down to bare metal. Painter will inspect it again before he paints it, and then it'll get a final inspection before it actually goes out to the customer, whether it be shipped out or picked up by the customer. We have a quality checklist that we have at least two welders that have to inspect and sign off on, and myself being at least three. You have the painter that also inspects when he's prepping and painting, looking for any imperfections in our guillotine pits. And that's every pit, and that's how we keep our quality that our customers expect to get when this arrives at their home or at their business. That's guillotine pit, guys. Quality is number one.